who volunteered to be injected with homo sapiens DNA. I've got some good news. Those of you who volunteered to be injected with homo sapiens DNA, I've got some good news and some bad news. Bad news is we're postponing those tests indefinitely. Good news is we've got a much better test for you. Those of you who volunteered to be injected with homo sapiens DNA, I've got some good news and some bad news. Bad news is we're postponing those tests indefinitely. Good news is we've got a much better test for you. Fighting an army of man mantises. Pick up a set of four-legged spurs, mesothorax armor, and tubercle sheets. You'll know when the test starts.